And the horse and the cowboy and the dog and all the little elves, they all lived on the ranch happily ever after.
Oh. Yeah, now see now, I don't even understand why that's my favorite story.
Yeah.
Are you kidding? I hated it. There wasn't one thing in that story for a grouch to like.
Oh, Oscar, you don't like anything.
No.
Oh, that's not true. I just don't like almost anything you like.
Yeah, that's right. He does like only grouchy things, and I ought to know because I'm his best friend.
I don't like best friends.
Oh.
Well, I'm getting out of here because I don't want to hear any more nice stories.
Wait, Oscar. Wait. Grandma, aren't there any grouchy stories in your storybook? Huh?
Gee, I don't think so.
Well, bye.
Wait, Oscar. I don't want you to go.
Look, I'm not staying unless I hear a grouchy story.
Oh, dear. Okay, well, I'm gonna write you one. I'm gonna sit right down and write a grouchy book. And I am gonna write it just for you. I'm gonna take a lot of letters and make some yucky words and tell a story nastier than any tale you've heard. From top to bottom, left to right, you'll look at sentences too trashy to be true. Oh, I'm gonna sit right down and write a grouchy book. And I am gonna write it just for you. I'm gonna sit right down and write a grouchy story. And I am gonna write it just for you. I'm gonna put the words on pages with numbers on the top. And once you start to read them, Oscar, you aren't gonna stop. From the beginning to the end, you won't ignore me as I spin a plot that's rotten through and through. Yeah, I'm gonna sit right down and write a grouchy story. And I am gonna write it just for right till dawn, cause right I must for. I am gonna write it just for you. Pencil and some paper. Okay, Oscar, you don't leave till I finish it, okay?
Yeah, but you better hurry up, because I only got all day.
Once upon a time, there was this grouch.